Oh, this is a big one. Just like that, guys, just like that. All right, guys, the object of what I found is burying that hook. So letting it go, taking it all the way through, and then burying the hooks where it's just barely coming out, right there. Make sure that there's no scales over top of the hook. You see that? There we go. There we go. Finally, there we go. That's a good snapper. That's a keeper. Oh yeah, that's a keeper. That's what we're after, guys. Almost 11 and a half inch snapper. All right, first keeper, guys.